Reverse Manhattan. Definitely on the sweeter side, but very complex. That rye whiskey actually like enhances the note of the sweet vermouth. I definitely think choosing the right sweet vermouth will make or break this cocktail. It is definitely a 4 star out of 5, as long as you pick the right sweet vermouth. 1 dash of Angostura bitters, 2 ounces of sweet vermouth, 1 ounce of rye whiskey, add ice, stir for 30 seconds, strain into a Nicanor glass, maraschino cherry as a garnish. Let's make a